Can cervical mucus kill sperm?
It is there to protect your body, not prevent your body from reproducing itself.
I've heard it could kill sperm.
If you do not want to get pregnant, use a condom or spermicide, instead of trying to engineer an all-natural method. After all, the word for people who use natural family planning methods is mother.
We want kids eventually.
Your body shifts to clear, watery and liquid cervical mucus when you ovulate, specifically to let the sperm in when you are ovulating.
I know. The rest of the time, it is white, thick, gooey and otherwise hard to let sperm in.
You can get pregnant having sex up to 5 days before you ovulate, because some sperm gets through the less hospitable mucus and lives a lot longer than the egg.
It sounds weird to say my eggs have a shelf life.
The egg is good for around 24 hours unless fertilized. Then you've got around a 50-50 chance of hatching if you conceive, though the odds of conception are 20% a month when you're in your 20s.
I've heard that cervical mucus can actually be hostile to sperm.
It can be too thick for sperm to enter. And the causes can be as varied as dehydration to antihistamines.
What would antihistamines have to do with it, except that I'm unlikely to want to have sex if I'm sick enough to need them?
Antihistamines dry out a lot of types of mucus production, from tears in your eyes to snot in your nose to cervical mucus.
It would be funny if my allergy solution caused my fertility problem.
For many women, dehydration is enough to cause the cervical mucus to remain dry and hostile.
I probably need to cut back on the caffeine anyway, since it is not good for the baby.
It turns out that a lot of sex aids like lubricants are not sperm friendly and make the mucus thicker and more hostile to sperm.
I'd hate to think that what we're doing to have sex every night to conceive is impeding those odds.
You can have hostile cervical mucus too, because it has too high a volume. The solution for that is getting the STD causing the infection treated.
Whether for that or pregnancy, if natural solutions do not work, I need to see a doctor soon.